check this out, guys. What's this called? Real quick, guys. Welcome back.
Hey, what up, y'all?
Honest opinion.
Forgive my manners.
You already know how we do, man. The most professional movie critics.
Panel.
Honest.
Trailer reaction people. Honest. That you're going to see on YouTube. You already know what this is. You clicked on this. This is your fault.
The f*** is going on?
We're going to watch this trailer and let you know whether or not we're going to watch the movie. The show.
The show. It is a show.
It's a series.
Based on what the trailer is, what it does for us. Is the trailer good or not? Are we going to check this out? It actually started last week on the 17th, November 17th. We're recording right now. It's the 25th. We're going to check this trailer out. We might. This might be something
happy Thanksgiving, I folks.
Yeah, happy Thanksgiving.
Hope you all had a good Thanksgiving.
But this might be something I have to add, man. We going through, man, yo, C. You saw C before, right? No?
I did. I heard it bothered you, though.
It's aggravating as hell, bro.
You can't just let shit be, huh?
Listen, they're all blind.
Man. It's a show.
They're all blind. And the dude would just be like, and throw shit and then knock somebody out of the tree. I'd be like, come on, bro. You blind, bro.
That, brother?
You know, Hollywood is not real. It's entertainment.
Thank you, Brian. It's for entertainment. It's make-believe, though. Don't let it grind your gears, brother.
You know what really grinds my gears?
And then, okay, we'll talk about C another day. I need to do a recap on C for y'all. The shit is aggravating. Anyway, let's get into this. Let's see what it's about, guys.
1899, official trailer, Netflix.
Six hours ago, we received a message. We believe this comes from the Prometheus.
You think the passengers, they're still alive?
La coulée. C'est la seule explication possible, sinon on l'aurait retrouvé.
Bien, on est close.
Capitan, we paid good money for this trip. 7 days to get to New York, no detours.
Oh, Helion. Må vi blive bevaret fra det onde. Fra al verdens falskhed.
None of this makes any sense.
There must be some kind of way out of here. Say the Joker to the thief.
Nee, das stimmt mit dem Schiff nicht.
There's too much confusion.
Und jetzt passiert das gleiche hier.
I can't get no relief.
We need to take back control.
Wir sitzen auf einem Pulverfass, das kurz davor ist zu explodieren.
Todos llevamos máscara. Mientras intentamos esconder quién somos.
You're just asking all the right questions.
You have to wake up.
It's a gross way.
Du hast keine Ahnung, was du gemacht hast.
I'm not crazy!
What's wrong with that ship?
Yeah, this is not what I thought it was going to be.
It's a period piece. I like period pieces, but this is like a twist.
Yeah.
It's a twist in the So tell me something, I got from here.
Go ahead.
Yeah, because it's always my turn first. Well, go ahead, before I get accused of cutting them off.
Go check it out. What are you from, France or something? What's that noise? What is
you.
That?
It's you. Ground control. This is a period piece of a time. I like movies. I thought it was gonna be. I like it. It seems like so far the captain is the only same one in the boat there. It looks interesting. I'll give it one episode. If it grabs me, I'll keep watching it. But the trailer was up and down to me.
I'll pass. I'm good. Okay. I'm good. Yeah, it didn't interest me at all, man. I wasn't feeling that one.
I hate to agree with this person, but 100% agree with Gus. I will 100% pass on this. What the actual fuck?
What is that? What the fuck is that?
What in the actual fuck that we just watched.
It made you think it was hurt your brain.
No, it made me want to fucking.
I didn't know what was going on.
Harm myself. What is this shit?
But you like what was that one? The not the Hunger Games, the one with everyone, the big thing. You like that? It was wearing orange. What's that thing on Netflix last year? The prison movie?
Squid
Games. Oh, Squid Games.
Oh, the chain. You're not a man if you don't like Squid.
Brian, that shit.
Squid Games was so good. You still ain't never see it.
Never will.
You heard the old man?
Yo.
What happened? The old man from Squid Games?
In real life?
Yeah, he got arrested for molesting a lady or something.
God damn.
Yeah, that old man. Damn, bro.
Shit. But. Maybe it's part of the game.
Back to the movie, 1899.
It's part of the game.
No, but listen. I will never watch this. What in the fuck?
Not even a chance?
No.
Yeah, me either.
I will never.
I'm good.
Watch
one episode. I'll give it a chance.
Brian will let us know.
But this lets you know the difference. And some people get angry at different opinions. We've known each other for 12 years, guys. We don't agree on shit.
Ever.
Like, y'all shouldn't be mad.
Ever.
When we say something and y'all don't agree with it. We don't agree on stuff. Like, he wants to just give it a try. I will never give this shit a try.
Yeah.
And Gus is passing. Gus passed on that shit so quick.
Yeah.
I'm good. Like, I'm not. So, guys, honestly, I don't know what to tell you. Two say no and one say yeah.
Netflix guy, get at me. We'll cut them out of the picture.
Netflix guy.
Do my own podcast, Netflix movies.
I'm going to say no. That shit was way too weird. I don't like weirdo shits. That was weird.
Yeah, that's. Yeah. Well, you like. Well, yeah, you know, I don't like scary movies, but thrillers or.
I just don't like the weird Vanilla Sky shit. Just weird, just crazy. The fucking one where they kept going in the dream, in the dream, in the dream, in the dream shit.
What was that?
And the fucking shit's flipping all over the world's flipping all over the place and shit.
Oh, that shit was a good movie. Inception, man. That
shit
was a good movie.
Inception? Oh, no, I agree. I agree. I could get 10 minutes of that shit. That was the weirdest fucking shit.
You see, guys? Yeah, what is this shit?
Get out of here, guys. Get out of here, man.
Y'all don't know movies.
I'm not with the weirdo shit.
What is this?
Right. I'm not with the weirdo shit.
I agree with
you. I mean, it's just way too much. I'm in a dream.
It pissed me off. I'm supposed to get, you know, I'm not, don't make me dizzy.
No, man. Right. Yeah. I was getting ahead of thinking about it.
I was going to move the photo, guys.
No.
Come on, man. Guys, what do you think? Are you going to watch this? 1899? Are you going to watch it? Are you watching it right now? Is it good? Should we watch it?
Let us know if we're wrong. We should start watching
it. Yeah, who knows, man? Who knows? But I'm not feeling it, man.
The music didn't match the trailer to me. I don't know.
The
man.
Music completely it just did. Said, what is like, this? Guys, let us know. We appreciate you guys. Thanks for stopping by. See you next time.
Later, y'all.
Someone doesn't want me on the boat here. Someone wants